Na, 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 na. Oh, we were recording.
Yes.
Hi, everyone. It's John.
And Ben.
And as you may have seen from our social media, Ben and I were at HasCon, the Hasbro fan convention.
Yeah.
September 9th, 2017, if you're watching this.
Later on.
But we get the exclusive My Little Pony box. This was the only MLP exclusive they had at HasCon or Comic-Con this year.
Yep.
There was no exclusive figure. What the heck, Hasbro?
Major fail.
I know, you could have had more money out of us.
Oh, yeah.
And, Ben, you know, when we were at HasCon, we met a lot of members of...
The Bin Squad! Oh,
we met so many fans. It was so
awesome. It was so great. I love that you guys come up and say hi to us.
I know, it made our entire day. It was so much fun.
For sure.
All right, so let's see what we have in here. There's a shirt in here, a HasCon shirt, but unfortunately, they didn't even have it in adult sizes. They were all youth sizes. And by the time we got this box, they only had youth medium left. But for you guys, we felt obligated.
We got it anyway.
To get the MLP box. This is actually a pretty cool box. It has the line art of all the characters, and then it has Rarity and Applejack on this side.
Rainbow Dash over on this side.
Fluttershy, who? What?
Rainbow Dash. Over
what?
Over here. And on the bottom
is Discord.
Discord,
of course. We also have Twilight and Pinky on this side.
Oh, I thought you said that already.
No, I don't think so.
Okay, let's open
it
up.
Unboxing time.
I'm done with the suspense. Let's see.
We've been carrying around this box.
I know.
So here.
Oh, that's a really cute shirt.
I know, I love this shirt. Why didn't they have this in adult sizes?
I think Teagan could wear this.
The Many Moods of Pony. There's Conflummoxed, Nervousited, Grumpius,
Apollo Giggly. Apollo Giggly.
Man.
These are hard to read.
Discomber polluted. What? Anxietizzy. Goose-plosive.
Skeptimental. And Rorius. But anyway,
and it has the HasCon 2017 on the bottom. That's a cute shirt.
Yeah.
There wasn't enough MLP stuff for the older fans at HasCon.
No.
I mean, the panels were fun.
Yeah, I mean, I like all the stuff that they had for the kids to do. It was great.
Mm-hmm.
But there really was not a lot for the adult MLP fan.
Or the adult collectors.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. I think we both would have got...
I would have loved this shirt.
In adult size. That's an awesome shirt. Anyway.
Okay, moving on.
Got all sorts of stuff in here. It must have been different in every box.
Because must have been.
The one they had on display...
had Rainbow Dash. Oh my gosh, it's a sea pony!
Oh yeah, look, we have a sea pony Twilight.
The one in display had a Rainbow Dash, and I thought it was just a regular Rainbow Dash plush. You know, like the Funrise style plush. But it's not!
Nope, it's a sea pony.
It's a sea pony!
And score, it was Twilight... And of course, you didn't get to look through these boxes ahead of time.
No.
Yay.
That's cool.
And the one on display had the All About Pinkie Pie on display, but we have a DJ Pwn 3 in our box.
We tried not to look too much, but you know, they had it all spread out, so you did see a little bit of the bigger stuff.
And they had announced it online like weeks ago, but I'd already forgotten about most of the content.
Yeah. So that's cool. There's a DJ. That's really neat looking.
This is like the same one that you'd buy at Walmart. This isn't exclusive to HasCon. It would have been cool if they had like HasCon on the packaging or, I don't know, like a pony wearing a HasCon shirt.
Something. That would have been awesome.
But we didn't have this one. Nope. We haven't bought any of the All About ones yet.
Yeah, we have just started seeing this in stores, but we hadn't picked any up yet. So that's awesome.
So we're not going to open her today. We're going to wait till we have a few more of the All About ponies. Because we really like the designs on the side. And in case you're curious... you can see they have cutie marks on the other side.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what else we have in here. We have a Stack'ems.
So this is a Series 1 Stack'ems.
Well, I guess we have to see who's inside. Yeah. I was seeing if there are any different ones, but they were the same ones we had opened before. Okay, here we go. You can open up, Ben.
Okay. Who's gonna be in here? Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Twilight.
Rarity!
Looks like the see-through one.
Yeah, it's a see-through rarity. Yes. Do we have a see-through rarity?
I don't think so.
We do.
She looks like an ice cube. So
she does.
I think we'd remember that.
She does look like an ice cube. Yeah, I don't think we have her, so that's new for us. Yay!
These are the little ponies that look like Tsum-Tsums.
Yes, they are. Yeah, I'm going to put it so she's like in her little carrier here. Here we go. Okay, next up. actually one of those color changing pens. It's a 6-color pen. It's the ones where you could put down the different colors. I used to get in so much trouble having these pens when I was in school because I would do this while I was listening to the teacher and it would drive them crazy. Can you imagine that?
Oh, I can't imagine that.
Anyway, so it has Princess Celestia, Luna, and Cadence on there.
Next up, we have a plastic cup that says Pony Pals, and it has Twilight on one side and Pinky on the other.
I thought it was a tumbler that we were getting, but it's actually just a cup.
Next up,
we have a Play Pack Grab and Go. This one has Fluttershy on it. There are the 4 crayons, the stickers, and the coloring book. Yeah, stuff that you would find at Walmart already. Next up, we have this is a lot sturdier than I thought. This is a Pony Stick Together Always Pony Quest Journal. It looks like all of the pages have the same exact printing on the bottom. It's Twilight. Join the fun. Better together. It's a cute little notebook. The ends are actually stronger than I was expecting. And
oh, you knocked over Twilight.
This is the last thing in the box.
There's also more artwork in the box. I see Spike on this side. And
it's Rainbow Dash on the other side.
I thought it was Derpy.
Maybe it is Derpy.
Yeah, I think that's definitely Derpy, Ben.
Oh, okay. I'll take your word on it. Oh, yeah, I guess that could be Derpy. And the last thing in the box is the My Little Pony Friends and Foes book. This is the level 2 book.
Uh-oh, no spoilers.
I think that this is a little different. This isn't like a storybook. This is, see, attention, My Little Pony fans, look for the words when you read them along. So they have like different things for you to pay attention to besides
I don't know. It looks like it's going through the movie.
Okay, well, we're not going to read it on here, but here's the new book.
And that was everything that was inside the NLP HasCon exclusive box.
Mm-hmm.
It was fun to unbox.
It was fun to unbox.
You know, it wasn't a bad amount of stuff for $20. I wish it was more exclusive stuff.
Yeah, at least one exclusive item would have been nice. I mean, you do have the HasCon t-shirt, but it would have been nice to have something exclusive that was
like a figure
or something. Yeah.
Oh, speaking of shirts, I did get this Main 6 shirt for me. This was the pony shirt that they had for sale.
Yep.
HasCon 2017, and it says Main 6.
And Spike.
Let us know what you thought of the HasCon unboxing down in the comments. As always, give the video a big thumbs up if you love the video. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so you'll never miss a video, including videos about our experiences at HasCon.
And you can also check out our family vlogs to see more HasCon coverage.
We recorded so much footage, so it's going to be probably spread out over the next couple of days. You don't want to miss it. We had such a good time. You can also check out our haul video and some other great toy reviews. And we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.